Alright guys, well, welcome back to some more ARK Fan Choice Season.
Yay. You know, I don't look at this and it doesn't scream at me, I make cementing paste.
Oh, that's really dumb. I do not like this delay on eating food. It's not too bad of a delay, I think it's just an anti-
It's 0.5 seconds.
Well, it's an anti-auto-clicker one, but if you just hold
it
down...
It's literally what they did with Survival of the Fittest.
Yeah.
And we also saw how that went.
A lot of people there were using it to cheat.
Yeah,
I'm totally not.
I'm assuming Alpha Tribes making are anything right now. Something like that.
Was it just a lightning strike?
I'm not making anything right now. I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you
about.
Making, Nitz? Care to share?
Sure. Hang on.
Was that what made the lightning strike, Nitz?
Yeah.
He's over by Fox Ghost.
What mod added Santa Slay?
Pilot me.
Bionic one. I think it's just you can sit in it and use it as storage.
It's snowing. Guys, look to the left. Look at the look.
There's actually a little region of snow, yeah.
I'm making it snow.
It's actually cold, too.
That is nuts.
Oh my god. Oh no, it's got stuff in it.
Yeah, you can craft stuff.
Oh, no, that's how you make the Santa hats and the wreaths. Oh, that's cool.
Oh god, you can walk through these.
Wee.
Alright, get rid of that.
Put it on the roof.
No. We're not placing that. It causes snow.
What?
Only when it's raining.
What?
Hang on a second.
Okay.
Care to let us in on your discoveries?
Go get me seeds. I need citronel, rock carrot, and long grass.
Yeah, but I told you guys about this forever ago.
What? I have no idea.
It's the sweet cake seed.
No.
It's called a black pearl seed.
No. There's an actual black pearl seed, Chris.
Yeah, no. Read what it does.
Yes, it's just a text error.
Grow veggie cakes for snails in a techie way.
Yes, that's there's a literal veggie cake one for their mod too.
Right, but didn't we? Yeah, Crit, I thought figured it out in the single player world when he planted it. It produced
veggie
cakes.
No, I've never touched it because it says it grows veggie cakes and not black pearls.
So
the fact that it takes 10 seeds makes me. There's no way that's how that works.
We're about to find out.
Well, pick seeds.
There should be a ton of it on the Bronto. Where'd the Bronto go?
I just grabbed it.
Okay.
I have 2 citronel.
I have all of them.
Oh.
Also, thank you guys for your reminders. We now have engram points.
Hey, guess what?
Yay!
We picked the perfect time to record, guys. It's fucking foggy.
Yeah,
it's always
fine.
Foggy. Whoa.
That was not the tech table.
Yeah, it wore out.
Hold up. Go, Nitz?
What?
Look to the sky, we gotta burn up all the fog. Come on, fireballs in the sky. Burn it up.
I like how you timed it as it was starting to let up so that it would look like it was working.
It's working, guys. There, look, I burned it away.
You
dried up all the water.
Yep.
The fog's still here.
I'm terraforming. Hold up, I'm terraforming. Now, cut to Stellaris, change a continental world to a desert world.
Oh,
he goes, don't think you're safe. I'm making you play that more. There.
But yeah, so I did add engrams back in, so now we have the engram points to make things. We ended up getting rid of that Pearl Converter mod that was old and broken, but the Bionic mod still has broken pearls when it creates, when we craft them.
What you picking up? Can you even
so
use these pearls
I
for that?
Use the admin command to replace any pearls we had made that were the fake ones and
replace them with
the correct
ones.
Pearl seedling. No, hold up. Black pearl seed exclamation point.
Can't move too much.
You want to give me some stuff, Nitz?
It's just.
Well, it looks like black pearls. So, unless this is added as an April. Wait, was it added on April 1st?
No. Oh, God!
It's on a 300% growth.
Yeah, the greenhouse ceilings really do speed that up.
God, the little black orbs!
Well, that's literally... They're pearls.
Yeah, that's what a black
pearl
looks
like. They're not making more, they just keep getting bigger.
Right, because it has to be fruitling. Now it's going to start making things.
It's consuming
those
fertilizer.
Those are rare resource in the bottom of the sea ones. So these are the good ones.
Okay, then.
Well, that was certainly problem. Easier than hunting the squids. Stop.
The tech table's not noticing any sort of black pearl.
So is the tech mod just broken?
Oh, no.
No, I'm getting black pearls registering on mine.
What on which?
Bionic Dodo.
My,
all the rest of the ones aren't over the thing. I have, Bionic Polar Bear. If it does, like, say the...
Apparently the armor needs the strengthened one.
I don't have the armor engram.
My tower is vibrating. Chill tower.
Okay, Bionic Black Pearl. We need Silica Pearls and
Polar. By the way, this thing makes pearls fast.
Yeah. It's the
crop plot. It's made a new seed already.
Yeah, it's the crop plot itself.
Oh, okay.
It'll make 10 seeds and then stop.
Alright, so what are we going to do today?
We need silica pearls.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Well, we got two different ones you can run to.
I'm going to go to the ocean cave.
I want
to
see if the tech armor requires the... God!
Eh.
Damn it.
I'm going to go blind my... Oh, no, hold the... Damn it.
The bionic chest pieces and stuff don't require anything.
No, not the bionic. The,
My
there's
poor
tech
eyeballs.
Armor in here.
Oh, well, then they just might have recently implemented it and didn't understand how to do it.
No, my guess is... Let's see. If I craft one of these, it'll make one of each. And it requires those strengthened ones.
Okay.
Quick, someone log out with some in their inventory. Joking.
Well, we could just craft. The one we craft goes into the strengthened ones, and the natural ones let us make the dinos.
Okay, so let's see. The armor requires, let's see.
That is so much electronics. Holy shit.
What, we have a lot of electronics?
10, 18...
No, like, to make a bionic dodo takes 300 electronics.
What are you gonna do with a bionic dodo?
Not make it, obviously. Bionic Argent's 1,200. Bionic Broodmother's 1,500. 8,000 right. Metal.
33 black pearls per person we need.
Oh, damn it, you can't even look in your inventory.
Oh, here we go. That one I can do.
Alright, so guys, while I was in the cave, I picked up 1,700.
And get some thatch.
What are you making, Ghost?
Ghost? I'm not gonna burn any black pearls or anything rare.
What? Where do I put these?
Table.
Which table?
The bionic one.
Make black pearls?
Yeah.
Craft all three.
We need,
polymer.
Yeah. I'm about to go
where
do that. I'm just
our
repairing my armor.
Food box. There it is.
Our food box is one of the poor animals.
Our first bionic dino! And it will be epic. I'll go put it on the,
You have my permission to kill him if it's dumb, Crit.
Oh, it's dumb, but...
I assume it's a bionic dodo.
Nope.
No.
Bionic wolf.
No. It's super cheap. It was 2 notes, a pickaxe, and 5 cooked meats.
Bionic ant!
Don't know if those are even in, but... Oh my god, it's 350 pounds. Alright.
Hold up, wait, Ghost, I want to put some polymer away.
Yep. Yep, and then we'll go over to the woods. I can show
wait,
you.
Wait, the woods?
No,
can
the,
it not?
The base platform where it's wood on the ground.
Oh, gotcha.
Because I don't know if it's going to be tiny or not.
Alright, go ahead.
Alright.
Oh, fuck!
Or not, it's big.
Trilobite, god!
I'm carrying it.
Put it down, Nance. Put it down.
Look, Crit.
Put it down.
I'm trying.
Oh, God!
Crit, pick it up.
Hold up. Better idea.
Oh.
It has a ride option, but you can't use it.
It might need a saddle.
No.
Whoop. Crit, he flew with it. Okay. I was like,
All right, throw it, Crit.
One sec. Well, it can fly!
That's actually pretty awesome.
Are you riding it, Trent?
No, it's leaving!
No, come back!
No, I think it's following me.
It left into the forest!
I think it's following me.
Where is it?
It kept going this way. I don't know where it went.
It's a goddamn frisbee!
No, it's up here. I'm at it. It's following me.
Bring it home.
It can't go down, so...
Pick it up! You got Firefly.
It's moving, like, incredibly fast.
Alright, where is it? Nets?
Hang on, I can't look down. It's really high up.
All where? Praise Lord Trilobite.
Trilobite God. Get it right, Ghost. Well, our frisbee deity is gone.
That was totally worth 2 notes, a pickaxe, and 5 meat.
Ow.
Oh, right next to base nets?
It was following me. Wait, what if I... Duh.
And he got it. This way, Nitz.
I hey, am the Trilobite.
No, Trilobite. You're not. You're no god. You'd maybe be a god if you let us go Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. But no, that mod's too OP.
Oh my god, guys!
Easy, yeah, Nitz. Decibels down.
Nitz. Breathe.
Or fix your mic
breathe.
Or something.
Come to the starship.
What happened?
I'm writing it.
I think there's a scaling issue here.
Hold up. How?
You gotta stand right in the center of it and click ride.
Oh god, crits. Hold on, get back on a crit. This is thumbnail.
I can't see, it's so bad.
Crit, turn a little to your right.
I can't!
Oh, you're probably too heavy for it.
I'm trying to move and I'm hitting something.
Yeah, it's fine. I got a good thumbnail.
Hold up. I wanna ride this, hold up. Go over there where I can ride you, buddy.
Hold on, let me hop on it. I want to see for a second.
No.
That's hilarious. You gotta be in the center of it, Ghost.
There we go!
Why can't I move when I'm on that?
You're probably weighing it down.
I'm not! It's gotta... Wait, it's actually... I'm not actually weighing it down at all. But I am.
Here, hop off
it
real quick.
It's got 150 pounds.
Yeah, but I don't weigh it down when you're on it.
Well, yeah.
Oh, you have to have the red or the blue ride?
No, you have to stand, like,
inside,
right here.
Just hold E, Ghost.
The wheel?
Here,
hang on.
I'll move it that way for you, and I'll try for the center.
Walk into the center and hold E, and then hit
ride. I've got pickup.
Yeah, hold E on it.
Not letting me ride it.
Like this!
Yeah, I can. I understand how riding works. It doesn't
ride,
give me the option.
Hold E, Ghost. You see ride next to pickup.
Yes, and I click on ride, and it does nothing.
Are you there? You go. You have to be in. Oh my! Don't move. Hi, Ghost.
Oh, I can't see myself in K mode. I'm sad.
I found the most wonderful.
Don't
bug.
Worry, Ghost. I have taken a screenshot. I've taken a screenshot.
Oh, that's great.
I wonder. Hold up.
Okay.
No, I cannot pick it up while you're riding it.
Uh-huh.
All right. Does everyone love our Bionic Trilobite God?
Yep. Okay. We need a good name for him.
Goodbye, nerd.
Did he kill it?
He's not doing what I thought he would do.
It's level 500.
Wait, we need a name for our god? I got one.
Didn't we apparently have one at one point?
I got a name for him.
Dog. Good Fallout reference.
Wait, what?
I assumed it was a reference to the,
I think it's more a reference to the fact that it's God backwards.
Oh, well, that's kind of how they did it in Fallout New Vegas.
You're lucky I didn't name it Dog Food Lid.
Oh, lag.
That is the best
this,
thing.
This is his altar.
Yeah, leave them on the roof.
Where's our cementing paste at?
Just pull it with a resource puller or something.
Yeah, good idea.
That is great.
Fun fact, spell dog food lit backwards.
Nice.
Do it, viewers. Do it, listen to me.
damn it,
wait,
crit.
Do
not
we
one
only
of these
have
27?
Again. Wait, do we really only have 27 cementing paste?
Oh, yeah, because we had to use it for scuba tanks and things yesterday.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, I mean, we got this bitch. Let's go.
Or I had to use it for something. What did I have to use it for? Oh, I have 32 on me. Let me throw
okay,
it
put it in the tech table.
What levels do we give this chitin maker?
HP and damage.
Could use some HP.
Tech table?
Yep.
There we are.
Oh my god, is it not regenerate? Oh no. Oh, heinous, do we want to test that theory that we need the life crystal?
Damn.
Because this poor creature's not going to regenerate.
Oh, it's the
that
black
fast.
Pearls, apparently.
Guys.
I thought we made some.
What's a life crystal?
And it said that there was a life crystal.
We don't need it anymore. It's what it
okay,
was.
Okay, so we don't want to run the risk.
Life force crystal?
No, you can kill it.
Okay. Are we still sad if this doesn't work? Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, it's only crystal, stimulant, rare flower, rare mushroom. We have it all.
Yeah, it's just I gave it health, so it had almost no HP.
I like how it just clips through the roof.
Quick question, why is this thing gaining a blood row? Oh, it's got rhino speed.
Do you have
any... Oh, are you
any...
playing on the new dino?
Yeah, I was gonna go get some cementing paste.
Alright, I'll help you kill bugs.
I'm at the purple beacon in our forest.
Alright,
I'm on my way. Ah, oh, that was hilarious.
I'm glad I found that bug.
I'm glad I made that trilobite. I was like, this is
God.
A cheap engram to learn.
This thing needs stamina.
No, more
than
anything. Needs. Alright then. That's some extra good.
I think
bullets.
You would like this, Ghost.
Oh, hey! Oh, that's a blueprint. Damn it, I was like, we got an industrial cooker out of that, but no. We did not.
Ghost, it can knock trees down.
35 and 20.
Yeah, we were playing it with it last night. It's actually pretty cool.
We'll have to see if how you much press R while you're running crit, it'll do an attack.
Which is
okay,
dependent
it gathers
upon
cementing
speed.
Paste when you right click.
Yeah.
So it's not the great. It's not that great compared to the frog, but when the frog's not working.
No, we never tested the frog's not working. We just heard about it in the comments. I'm pretty sure a frog would work.
Go try it. We have a frog. Go try it.
All right.
Make yourself.
This thing could be a very. If frogs work, Jesus Christ, why are we doing this?
How much chitin is it, or cementing paste is it getting?
I mean, I haven't used it on a Meganura yet.
What have you used it on?
What's a frog's Roma. Proper name?
Beef Befelbu.
Yeah,
beef.
Beelzebufu.
Beelzebufu.
Alright, is that a handheld saddle? Yes, I need fiber wood. Is there five more cementing paste?
I've got 44.
Fucking machine.
What does R do while I'm charging this?
An attack.
It gives you more damage based on your speed.
I need 35 more cementing paste.
I'm gonna steal 5, so you need 40 more. So I need to make a saddle for the frog.
How many do you have right now, Crit?
44, I'm coming home with it.
Okay, where are you?
On the beach. I can see you parachuting.
Now, where did Toxic go? There he is.
Yeah.
Come on, Toxic Toad.
Oh, that's hilarious looking. That thing is fast, though.
Oh, do either of you guys need a dino pickup?
Yes.
No.
I do. I will put it on dog.
Good.
Whoa. Why is dog there?
Because that's where dog lives.
Dog's technically right. On the roof, but dog defies the laws of physics.
Yeah, he's a dog.
Damn it.
I'm waiting for my pickup.
Yeah, I'm trying to get up there. There we go.
Instead of just handing it to you.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, did you have the spending paste?
Yep, I took it off it.
Boing, boing, wee.
The crit.
Stop.
Look what I've done.
What'd you do? What'd you do, Nets? Oh no.
Hi.
Is there more than one?
Nope, this is all we had the cementing paste for. Once we get more cementing paste and pearls.
Everything else I need weight. I need weight
file. I don't even know if this works, like...
Activate. Try it.
I don't know how.
Try jumping? You might need element to run it.
Oh yeah. Do I have that
percentage? We have an element crafter.
Let's see. It doesn't look like... No, this definitely is not tech armor.
One sec, I'll be right back.
Oh, that's sad.
But it does 200 armor, so, you know.
So it's a decent armor set, yeah. Oh, that was a bug.
Alright, I'll go to the pearl cave, see if there's any
pearls. The comment section was either outdated or incorrect.
Or just trolling you.
And we're back. I already went to the Pearl Cave, Nits.
I know, but, I mean, they probably respawn some by now.
It doesn't have the wonderful new double hit mechanic, but I'm getting 84 cementing paste per bug.
That's better than what the Baryoth was getting.
Yeah. What was it getting? Because the low end was just 48 a second ago.
What was it on?
Dragonfly.
I haven't tried a Dragonfly yet. I was getting, like, 20 on a Ant.
All right, I'll go find some ants.
There's nothing here.
The one time I actually want to find them.
Really, game? Great beacon placement inside a tree.
So, fun fact. This armor actually is bad against cold.
Yeah, tech is.
It's okay. I've got fire hand.
So, do we need element to run your suit nets?
It doesn't have the element bar, and it doesn't even mention the powers.
So it's just visually tech?
Yeah.
That's kinda lame.
Oh, that's our Baryoth.
Yeah, it lives here, remember, Ghost?
Is it not on aggressive? No, it's on aggressive.
Wait, what, the Baryoth's on aggressive?
Yeah, it's the other Baryoth that I...
Oh!
We replaced it with a higher level.
Wait, what's a Baryoth and what's a Baryoth?
The white saber flying thing.
So different things.
Yes. Yes. Completely different.
That shouldn't be named one letter off.
That's what I said about Monster Hunter. They have issues with doing that.
Like Rothalos and Rothian.
Speaking of which, that is...
Hey guys, you remember this Baryoth, right?
Yeah.
When it full speed and does its charge attack, 1,400 damage.
Nice. And that's like level 5.
I'm just gonna run from that Devalho.
Get Devalho. Fucked. R2.
Carve it up with the...
Man, I wish we could tame one of those things. They look so freaking cool.
What things?
They're a death worm, basically.
The devil things. Yeah, come just straight down the river near us, and I'll show you what one looks like.
So you guys didn't also tell me it can break rocks.
It eats chitin.
So weird. Oh god, I have too much carbonite now. Do we even need carbonite anymore? I'm gonna go with no. We don't need it in the thousands.
Yeah, I guess we're not doing anything else really with the Star Wars mod.
Although,
I do kind of want to try making some of those speeders. They might be really good for land vehicles.
Well, then we have plenty of carbonite for that.
So the helmet for the tech armor is missing its texture.
Oh my god, this Therizinosaurus is ridiculously healthy.
Wait, you're fighting a Therizinosaurus with your frog?
Crit, you can make a lot of black pearls now.
I knocked it out from just trank damage before that. Oh, it looks like the devil thing despawned. It must have been a summoned one.
Baryoth has been defeated.
No, no, no. Bad. No. Stop shooting
me! I have a toxic frog. No wonder I knocked it out so quickly.
Yeah. I wonder if this armor works for Megatech.
Fuck! Goddamn probe droids. And their infinite accuracy.
No, it doesn't, man. We're gonna have to kill the, bosses.
Plane.
But at least we have some better defense armor than just 100 armor.
Yeah, but for that cost?
It's actually pretty cheap. I mean, we got Black Pearl seeds growing all the Black Pearl we'll ever need.
Yeah. Wait, why are we going to make Black Pearls if we have that seed?
We need the special...
Right.
Which these will convert.
Oh, that poor Dodo, I trampled it.
So we don't have to...
I can't believe we didn't think of the Black Pearl seed as an option.
Well, because it says grow sweet cakes!
I was looking for it. I thought it was in the magic seed bench. It's in this bench.
Because it's a different mod.
Oh, is it a different mod adding the seed to a crop mod if it's with the crop mod?
I think it's just, it's a seed in that mod, regardless if you have magic crops or not.
Oh, it might not be specifically a magic crop. Yeah, because
it's not a magic crop mod.
Because it doesn't use Essen or anything.
Right.
Where's the Bronto? Oh, there it is.
It's enjoying its life elsewhere.
You know, I really wish there weren't fucking probe droids in the swamp.
Yeah, like, I get it. They're looking for Yoda.
They're also...
The rain's back.
But, like, so much stuff we need is in the swamp, and they're just so ridiculously high-powered.
Yes! Craft the last of what we need to make that second-tier seed.
Alright, let's make... That's only 25 pearls.
What?
In the, Megatech bench. Or the deck the table.
There's 264.
Yeah. We're limited by... I don't know what we're limited by, but we're limited by it.
What are you trying to make?
Oh, yeah, we need 30 pearls per craftness. We need silica pearls.
What are you trying to make now?
You said we needed black pearls.
Oh, you want the armor, right?
Well, I didn't say that, but you said we needed some.
Well, if you want the armor, we need them. If not...
I'm good. It'll break too often.
Oh, God help!
What'd you do? What? It's just put in the... Alright, bye. How many?
300.
That'll do it.
Oh, wait. Alright,
well...
I've got a backpack somewhere.
You guys said that we planted some tree taps, right?
Yeah,
yes.
Where?
If you go room. Off a volcano... It's the, it's one of the beaches, like, if you look...
Black Sands.
Yeah, if you look towards Black Sands, it's the side on the redwood that, like, sticks out like a triangle.
So, the very obvious part of the redwood.
Yeah. And all of them are pointed towards the volcano, so as long as you keep the volcano at your back and look at the trees, you should see them.
What's the durability on this shit?
All right, well, I just got a 784. Should be pretty good.
And oh, why is it planted up there?
Huh?
Oh, right.
Oh, why are they up there? That's the way the tree saps get planted. Ghosts can grapple hook and we can fly to it. We're all good.
Yeah, except it's a lot harder to precision fly.
Yeah.
All right, where do we need all the cementing paste?
In the tech armor bench.
And now I'm out of key.
Or, actually...
Oh, you want to go, buddy?
That's if you want to get yourself a set of this armor.
I mean, does it do anything different, or is it just
armor? 100 more armor per piece.
Yeah, I'm okay right now, but I'll probably make some later.
Okay.
So what's this other armor do?
Which one? I have no clue. I didn't even learn that one.
I think it's just manicore armor.
So you have the tech.
Yeah.
Oh wow, it's 120. That's a lot of metal.
Piece of armor worn by legendary warriors. Provides stable insulation in both conditions, durability, and well-forged armor.
You fucking kidding me?
That's what the bionic says.
Is the table need to be turned on?
Yes. Angler Joe.
Hey, has someone extracted sap recently?
Huh?
No. I only put it up last night, so... Do the S+ ones work well?
The zero in the first one.
Oh. Oh, do they have to be loaded, like...
There's zero in the second one.
From the sounds of it, yes.
Or what does a normal tree tap do?
There's zero in the third one. This, but slower. I just don't think tree taps work well.
Hey, do we have any recipe for... Oh, is there a sap seed nits?
It would be something that I assume they would make.
Sorry. I don't think so. I think.
Oh, I can't even look at my inventory because it's all in the bench now.
It'd be in that bench, Ghost. Like, you don't have to learn any engrams for the magic anymore.
I have to find it in the folder system because it doesn't have a non-folder option.
Yep, and you can't search it, I know.
I'll start looking. You guys go do other stuff.
It's probably a tier 5. Kibble, Black Pearl, Skin?
What's it take to make electronics, silica, pearl, and metal?
Electronic, horn...
I'm taking all our silica pearls and turning them into...
Yep, sap seed. We need 1,000 sap and 3,000 seeds.
Well... Everyone else okay with spawning that
You guys have to move dog.
Oh, fine. I'll go find my new...
You can't access the fabricator.
Alright, but everyone else okay with us spawning in that seed? Considering that's 1,000 sap, and I don't think our series would generate 1,000 sap.
Like, do they drop from any creature? Cause...
Nope.
Do we have any at all in base?
Nope.
Do we have gasoline anywhere?
Yup.
Gas.
One. Oh, sap isn't even a pullable unless it's a different name. Oh, tree sap. Yeah, we have nothing. I was hoping we picked it up from beacons or something, but it doesn't seem like we got that either. Oh, so we're gonna make at least one of the,
We don't have the absorbent substrate. We don't have the sap.
That's what the sap was for.
Why can I only make 100 of these?
At a time?
Now,
or
did
period?
You just press the E to look at inventory, or did you, like, look at, like,
I held E, looked for any other option. There are not any other options.
Okay, so there's not that secondary weird inventory or anything? Damn.
Alright, I'm heading over to... Pearl.
Dog has a great home.
How fast do the resources respawn?
Like, what resources?
Pearls.
But not the fastest in the world.
I mean, you go back and check and see, then it's been a half hour-ish.
I'm in the water looking for pearls. I don't know if Crit came over here.
Oh, I'll hit the cave then and see.
I have only gone to the cave.
Okay, so there's pearls here. I'm trying to make as many electronics as I can so I can make an electronic seed or a pearl seed.
Oh, yeah, cave pearls are back. My apologies to viewers.
Wow. Yeah, poor eyeballs.
Rip.
Man, what are we going to do?
Like sunglasses or something in ARK that we could see with.
We can't get sap is the issue.
Yeah.
I know, with this episode, we can at least make the chemistry bench.
Now, what happens if we chop the, like, mini redwoods? We get sap when harvesting those?
Mm-mm. Nope.
Well, actually, cool we can do something.
What?
We can grow redwoods. We have that mod installed.
We do, but is it really going to work?
They might be modified to give more sap because the, you know, creator obviously thought they were dumb.
Why does the pull resources button say not... Oh, that was weird. Was that a joke about not enough pylons?
Alright, well, I got 534 pearls, so...
Yeah, slap them in here.
Put them in the fabricator and we'll make some
electronic... put them in... Put them in the S+.
I did, didn't I?
Thank you.
Why do you need them?
Because we need them to make a chemistry bench, don't we?
Oh. But we need to make electronics.
We're making electronics by the buttload.
I need a lot. That's why I'm gathering so many
pearls. I have a
trank
lance again. Huzzah.
Well, put them in there then, I guess.
I see you, Megalodon. Are you going to be that guy?
I think he's probably going to be that guy.
Nope, he's dead.
So that's what do you need the electronics for?
I want to make something, but take what you need for the bench.
I'm gonna need to prioritize getting that stuff from the bench.
Alright, let's do...
Well, how much does the chemistry bench work is the question. Or take, 250. I mean. Electronics?
Yeah.
That's all of them.
We can make more.
Really
in fact, we can make more right now. Oh, wait. Nope. Wait. Need more pearls. Shit.
I'm gathering pearls, but yeah, that's...
Ghost, what happened to the pearls you collected?
I put them in the thing with that you were
S+?
In.
S+? Shit. S+, yeah. Fuck.
Oh, okay.
Because the bench doesn't need them.
Let me go grab some of these things.
I'm gathering as many silica pearls as I can.
Adding another 178 to the craft.
Alright, so that gets those requirements done. I need 1,000 fiber. I just threw that sickle in there.
Alright, I know what I must do. I know what I must do.
Die for the greater good.
What are you doing, Craig?
I know what I must do.
Dying for the greater good.
Why haven't we made a pearl seed yet?
Because that's actually a really smart idea.
What are you using is the question first.
I haven't done anything yet, but it just occurred to me as I'm getting ready to do this, why haven't we made a pearl seed yet?
Because I've been working on other seeds.
Where'd all the scuba gear go?
Hey, Nitz, with the crop mod, is there a way to make normal fertilizer?
You lost 2 sets?!
Nitz, do you know of a normal a way to make normal fertilizer? Other than just the composter?
Only the composter. There's a special one.
Oh god, what tier?
Farming seeds, tier 3.
S+.
Oh, Nitz, we just need 1,000 tier to pearl seeds and we can make it. For 1,000 pearls.
What tier is it? 2?
Tier 4.
Tier 4.
I think we have 1,000 pearls right now. We're 200 short. Do you have any pearls?
Oh, my V-resin. Oh, that hurts.
Alright, I'm putting in... Oh, did you... Oh, you have enough in there. Shit, well, I'll resume making electronics.
Alright, so that took me forever to make that V-resin.
Well, now we have a pearl seed. So, what's losing its slot? I'd assume probably the magic seeds. Well, I was gonna go deep sea diving to get some more pearls, but I guess I'm not doing that anymore. Ghost!
No.
Why?
Used up all the scuba sets.
Oh, no, there's a scuba tank and a thing.
Yeah, you need more than a scuba tank and a scuba mask, Ghost.
Where'd all the pearls go?
I didn't take any out of the seed bench.
Did I? Was
that? It uses 1,000 seeds, Nitz.
Yeah, didn't pearls. You say we only needed 200?
Yeah, you put 1,000 in, so I didn't put any in there.
Oh, this makes circle.
Yeah, I'm putting them in the fabricator.
Yeah, the rest are in the fabricator making electronics.
Yeah.
I got us 42 more electronics.
I think to make an electronic seed, we need...
A pearl seed and probably a metal seed.
Tier 5, electronic. I need pearl and metal.
Yep, figured.
Which I've got enough now to make. Ba-ba-da-da. We need some plant species X seeds.
Uh-oh.
Where do we get those from?
I crash in midair.
Ghost, what are you doing?
Crashing, I think.
Get down from there!
Nope, I think I'm crash out. This is a big one.
Hey, Nitz, do you see Ghost next to the Brano?
Yep.
That.
All right, we're back, guys. Sorry about that crash. Yay. I was.
Oh, finally, it started growing.
Here we go. Yeah. Large compost bin.
It was just being weird.
I will say this one looks delicious.
I want to eat it.
Like this looks like an actual vegetable that I would or fruit that I would rip out of the ground.
It's a fruit, and it's not a vegetable.
They're both.
No. It's not!
Look, it's a lemon! This one is legit a lemon!
Oh my god, it fucking is. Except it's a very 2D lemon.
No, it tries to be 3D at times. If you go in it, it's a 3D lemon.
Oh, okay, so that's the leaves. They're making my eyes look weird. They're making me... Fuck. Shut up.
Yay. Right,
what's the toxic toad doing these days?
Oh.
Just chilling out.
Garbage. Alright, so that's I made the space you needed.
Yep.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Bank crit. Also, I did a metal run, because we need more metal, obviously.
Wait, what kind of egg was that?
Fuck you, you're not allowed to look at that.
Oh, that's the wyvern egg.
Really? Nothing!
What?
You're not missing any health!
Nope.
I stabbed you!
Ow! That one hit!
missed.
I don't have any metal on me to repair.
Can I not hit people? I'm hitting people on my screen!
Nope!
Small feces does make poop, right? It's not just mediums?
Modded does. I don't know about base.
Don't
beat up Ghost!
I can't! I beat him up too much recently!
My armor's more expensive than his, remember?
Yeah, well maybe it's your fault for making that expensive as armor! Hello, Nitz. Hello, Nitz. Oh, these are such a nice green!
Yep.
Dude! I miss my dyed lightsaber.
Yours isn't dyed?
No.
Come on.
It's gonna get you some pink.
Okay, you're gonna give me some pink?
Yeah, sure.
Aw, thank you.
Up, down, left, right.
You crashed again.
No, it's not crash. I just froze while in that inventory. Do we have any mediums?
You know what the sad part about that wyvern egg is, though?
No, yeah.
There's no spot in the base warm enough for it.
So, Crit, is it just stem berries and red berries?
Maybe? I don't know what the other ingredient is for it, though.
Just throw them all in.
Eventually, pink dye will get made.
I'm hoping this thing eventually...
We don't need yellow. We don't need purple.
Make some fertilizer.
I'm pretty sure...
I'm trying to figure out if this makes fertilizer or not.
If what makes fertilizer?
The large fertilizer bin that I made from the Jones mod.
Well, I don't make fertilizer, but not magic fertilizer.
Right, I need regular fertilizer to make a redwood
prop. Yes, it will ghost.
Let's see if
I was just kind of expecting it to be a little bit more
Crit, pink coloring.
Side of things.
Nice. Hey guys, do we have use of a celestial pike?
I mean, you do more damage.
It also converts to a lot of metal in the grinder.
Crit, you now have 10 pink dye in the crop.
Oh god! Fire farts! Where is it?
In the crock pot thing. Ooh. The cooking pot, that's it. Wait, growthling? What the hell is a growthling?
The stage?
Yeah.
I've never seen that stage before.
It's when you initially plant.
No. That's the final.
It goes growthling...
No, that's the final tier.
Seedling, middling, like, growthling...
Yeah.
Then...
Wait!
Fruitling.
Why'd this lose all its greenhouse effect?
It probably doesn't have a greenhouse.
Oh my god, what is wrong with my fucking videos?
Ghost?
Did you freeze up again?
Yeah, it froze up and I didn't do anything. I'm just staring at your crop plot.
This one literally changed from 0% greenhouse to 300% greenhouse.
Alright, I'm just going to do a quick restart of my own recording. You don't...
Nets.
Alright, now I'm back, just in case that desynced audio
it's
or whatever.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Oh, nice,
Frieza.
The golden. Shell Ghost.
Golden Frieza.
Shiny.
Now stab him with it.
I'd rather not be stabbed with it, thank you.
Penetrate him like the Frieza penetrated Goku.
Wait, what?
He stabbed him through the chest with his tail.
That was Krillin.
I'm pretty sure he did it to Goku, too.
No!
Well, then penetrate him like Frieza penetrated Krillin.
Alright, now it's Golden Frieza.
Alright, what else did I need for the plot? What is refertilizer?
Damn it.
Well, now you've
that was a brand new 200 and something armor chest piece.
Here, Ghost. Ghost, on
324 armor.
Pick that up off the ground there. I replaced the one I broke.
Well, these are getting ground down because we're not going to waste that much metal to repair them.
It was like a cartoon.
You made any fertilizer yet? Seriously. I'm expecting Joan's stuff to be, like, super quick on fertilizer.
It seems like something's going wrong with our server tick, because these are growing incredibly slow.
I'll have to take a look.
No, I just mean, like, it started lagging type issue.
Okay, so I need to figure out refertilizer, so I was going to learn the engram.
Whoa.
And it requires rare flower, rare mushroom, spark powder. Oh, of course it needs fucking fertilizer. So I need to make 10 fertilizer before I can make a redwood tree.
Hey, crit ghost.
Do we have oil or do we need to get oil?
There's oil inside the pearl cave if you want to grab some oil.
That sounds like a good plan. I'll go check for
Here
pearls.
Here, I'll help you.
I'm already grabbing the pearls, but my inventory is going to be weighed down by them.
Where are we going, Ghost? Oh no.
Yep, why, welcome Ghost? To hell. Bright, shiny. All right, hell.
Wood cutting or stone cutting?
I'm testing that out right now.
Stone cutting.
Oh yeah, look at that. Let's try one of wood just in case. Yeah, definitely stone.
Alright, I'm going back. Oh, damn it.
Oh right, Earthsight is the only one on that thing.
You want an Earthsight in here, Ghost?
No, I don't want an Earthsight in here. I'd rolled the scroll wheel.
They're all gone. Ghost, they're all gone.
Oh, all right, I got 100.
Just stand here, Ghost.
Oh, convenient, yeah.
Why, we have these things.
Where's the gasoline?
In my inventory.
Yeah, I got 118 oil, though. That's what I needed to...
What, do you need gasoline? Or where?
We just need to make more gas. We only have 4 left in base.
No.
Unless you
again,
put...
I'm carrying 56.
Oh, okay. Well, I was just saying, I was just going to make some because I needed a little bit of raw oil to make the redwood tree.
Okay, well, we're a mile off of an electronic seed.
Oh, really?
It takes virescin.
That's a shame.
Now, if you put down a behemoth tree plot, it automatically plants the tree, right?
Oh, no, never mind. What, Ghost?
If no, it takes Foonfessin.
If you put down a redwood tree plot, it has a redwood tree already there, right? Because I can't find a seed.
Think so?
Engram.
It says four growing...
Veggie cake seed, exclamation point, black pearl seed, exclamation point. Oh, it's a different mod using the exclamation points to differentiate.
Okay. How them electronics doing, Nitz?
There's
still no fertilizer.
Well, I guess we should focus the electronics on making the electronics seed and not the chemistry bench, right?
You got 250, right?
I've gotten just what I've put in here from loot.
Oh, that's right. Go ahead and when it makes the whatever you need.
Alright, so I get dibs on whatever else comes out until then?
Yeah, just take your 250 and then... I forgot and I moved them all. I'm going to the cold biome and getting some more pearls.
Good luck. How long have we been going for?
We still got at least 10
minutes.
10 minutes,
yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna eat this battle tartar.
Sure.
What is that? Is that just a Caprosuchus or something? Or is that something new?
Oh god, I'm so fast.
You should come to the biome, cold biome then if you're so fast.
The lighting just made that look like not an alligator.
I'm coming, Nitz. I'm gonna show you how fast I am. Nitz, where are you?
In the water.
Where are you, Nitz? I'm gonna show you how fast I am.
Look for my name in the water.
Hey, Nitz. Hey, Nitz. Hey, Nitz.
I'm trying to find you.
Nitz. I'm right above you.
There you are.
Hi, Nitz. Look how fast I am.
Nice. You swim fast. Help me collect I feel so slow because I've put, like, nothing into speed. Actually, I don't think these pearls have really respawned.
No,
like,
I'm gonna go fight everything.
Kill the trilobites. If you could scare
them, I'm gonna kill everything.
If you could scare trilobites onto land crit, you can cut them up for a massive amount of pearls and stuff.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Really? Instantly ambushed by one of these guys. Probe droid. Oh, there's multiple ones.
Yeah, there's no point in... Let's see, if I punch you, can I scare you onto land? Yes, I can.
What the fuck, Welcome to my pain pit! This sap gain is so stupid. Like, I realize it's sap and it's supposed to, like, you know, very slowly fill these things, but, like, there should be one by now.
Yeah, you'd think.
Especially considering these are the S plus ones, which I think they upped the rate on, or we had one season.
They made it more consistent.
Yeah. Nothing. Yeah, I don't think we're ever gonna get pet artifacts, guys. I apologize, but
Oh no, we will. Don't worry, we will.
Eventually, we'll just give ourselves the 1,000 sapness.
No, I'm saying we just give ourselves that goddamn seed. Because that's just a not possible.
Comment down below, guys, what you think.
Yeah. Like, the entire thing for that pet artifacts mod, like, I don't understand.
It's not like sap is a valuable resource. That looked painful, Crit.
Prime
so
Alpha
there was
Saber.
An asshole in the middle of those three Allosaurs. His was name is Prime Alpha Sabertooth.
Used to be Crit, but the other one proved to be bigger.
My assholeness got usurped. All my everything.
So what are we looking for in the snow biome?
We were getting pearls. We need as many electronics as I can make.
God, why am I getting so many frame drops in base? What's going on
Teleports.
Today?
Teleports.
Yeah, that or dog is causing it.
Dog isn't in base anymore.
Did you take what you needed, by the way, Crit?
It hasn't crafted yet.
Oh, okay.
Like, Ghost, you haven't realized, dog's not here.
Where did
you
put dog? I wonder
if you'll figure out where he went.
Oh, did you put him over on Aurora Island or something?
How the fuck did you guess?
I mean, it's literally the only place nearby, and you were heading in that direction anyway when you were trying to throw him originally.
I don't like that you all guessed that easily. That's supposed to be, like, a big reveal, like, oh yeah, 30 episodes down the line, when you guys go to fucking Herbivore Island, dog's just sitting there, like,
Why is there a badass direwolf down on the beach?
Look, he probably got angry at something.
Oh, that's a and beacon. I was like, what the fuck is that, like, glowing
bit? And our great
bit?
Baggy.
Look, they probably got pissed at something. They went, hold up, I gotta go fight it.
What was okay, the, I left you
oh, yeah, they're
here
fighting
like
something.
15 episodes ago.
No, that...
Hey.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's fighting something.
What are you doing,
I
gobble?
I think this guy's on aggressive, then.
You on aggressive, buddy? Yes! Ghost, your fucking wolf was on aggressive. That's why things kept getting attacked in base.
Hop off.
Oh. My bad. I thought I put him on passive, but I must have only cycled it one short.
Oh my god, he's so tiny.
Oh, is it a tiny shoulder direwolf?
Yes.
A lightsaber is Golden Frieza. I like that. Alright, so what else are we doing for the rest of the episode?
Well, we need
I showed up in the cold biome to help you search for...
And then I died.
And I'm also looking to see if we have anything. Oh, did we check Carno Island for any of the new Monster Hunter mobs?
We have not.
We
have
it today.
I think all the dragons, like...
Well, hey guys, we built the chemistry bench
slaughter
today.
Them. Yeah, we did make progress.
No, I mean, I'm making the chemistry bench.
Nice.
You know what the great part is?
That's a lot of
it needs electricity. So they guess where it's going.
Next to the poop collector?
In the fuck shed.
Interesting.
Damn it, it needs to be placed on a floor, and guess what is all dirt because
well,
of the
I guess
placement.
The two Delos do have chemistry.
Crit.
Yes, Nets?
In here.
That's not as fun.
No groans, no death threats. No.
I
said the two D-Los, they do have chemistry.
Yeah, now Crit can kill them.
I'm not saying it a third time.
Yes, it is getting power. Well, thanks for wasting that gas, Nitz.
You're welcome.
Fucking it. Fuck you, Nitz.
To space with you!
Oh my, Fred, what are you- no, Fred. Or no, Daphne, what are you doing? Oh god, they're both doing it.
Fucking probe droids!
Yeah, I see Fred sticking his tail through the roof.
Dude, what are you both doing?
Well, Daphne is nibbling on Fred's neck.
Ew.
Well, you
Oh, you know what we could do? We could power the chemistry bench from wind.
Yeah. I mean, that would be low-level, consistent power.
Oh! Nis, did you have Ghost's Wolf on your shoulder?
No, you didn't.
Okay. Be free!
Where'd you put him?
He lives here now, okay?
Okay, I'm not fine with that.
I'm okay with this. Let's see if Ghost ever notices.
The hell am I hearing?
Ghost, come home.
Is there something fire breathing over there?
Come home, Ghost. Come home.
Do mantas make a really loud growling noise?
Who?
Do what?
I'm in the water, and I'm just hearing this really ridiculously loud growling noise.
That's probably the Devil Jiho.
Trying to emerge underwater?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
It's not possible.
Yes.
They don't spawn there.
Just look, man. You don't get to tell it what it can and can't do.
Yes, I do.
Like, I literally don't see anything that could have been making that noise.
I'm a gamer. I get to tell it everything.
So that shark was totally above water. Alright, heading back to base. I got a few more pearls.
We're gonna play 64. A game of Can Ghost Find His Wolf? And then we'll end the episode.
Can we play that game after we play a game of Can Ghost Find Some Pants?
What?
The probe droid broke my pants!
Have you considered just killing yourself out there and then, you know...
Oh, I found some pants.
I'm gonna go get him.
I'm right here.
Why are you taking my dragon?
Alright, where am I supposed to be going to look for this thing?
He's somewhere in the base.
Like, what's my goal?
Find your wolf.
Oh, okay.
He's somewhere.
Oh, you managed to get him, like, on the back roof of the breeding shack.
He lives there now.
I mean, the name kind of...
I mean, it fits.
I'm surprised you didn't rename it and say, Ghost, try and find your wolf.
Oh, damn, I should have done that. Alright, we'll play more rounds where I do that.
How you doing?
Hey, Ghost,
you can now carry it on your shoulder.
Ghost, what's your wolf doing?
Just sitting there.
Wait, how tiny is it on your shoulder? Hold on.
Jesus, Ghost!
It's not a precise jumping mechanism. Oh, is it down by your feet? Like it? Oh, no, there it is. Yeah. Little guy.
He's going down the ocean.
No! That's mean.
And I'm a mean person.
I tamed it, Chris. No, be nice.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize it was yours.
It's Ghost, but I tamed it.
Now I'm conflicted.
The boulder is conflicted.
The boulder is conflicted.
Apparently Zuko is convicted right now. Convicted?
Conflicted. Yeah, he's convicted of multiple crimes.
Well, that was like the entirety of season 2.
I never watched.
Hold up, where's Ghost?
Back on our roof.
If you want your wolf back, you're gonna have to fight me for it.
Okay, I'll fight you for
he
it.
He has to fight me.
Where are you
just
at?
Go over the... God damn it.
Showdown at Herbivore Island, is that what this is?
No!
He's on the starship platform right now.
I was coming up to you.
Oh, well, I'm halfway on the ocean going towards Herbivore Island.
Fine, we do this on Herbivore Island.
I guess I should come over there.
I'm just hoping I get all the way there before hit the ocean. Drought.
Meet me in the inlet, Ghost.
Also, where did Dog go?
Dog's somewhere.
I wanted to see where he was hanging out in here.
Dog's somewhere. Alright, do we want to make... Down, Ghost? Down!
I'm looking for Dog! I see him.
Really? You do?
Oh, no, that was Nitz's name.
I was gonna say, because dog ain't there.
Probably picked them up.
No, I'm shouldering the wolf.
No, I mean, you can carry it and...
Oh, I guess I should hold, put the wolf... Oh, no, if I die, the wolf drops.
Right, okay, so what's the plan?
He wants you to fight him. What's your challenge?
To kill you?
Yeah, as the challenged, you get to make some stipulations. This is a duel.
I have a stipulation! Kill the Titanosaur! Do it!
Ghost, use the rocks. It's probably concussion damage. Ghost, rock him!
I am. It's the thousand you're seeing is.
Kill it! Kill it! Oh!
Wait, did you just get launched?
Yeah!
Oh yeah, I forgot these things have that tail swing.
Oh, they broke my helmet! You son of a bitch!
Keep stabbing it! It's almost dead!
I'm on its back!
Nit, stab it while you're on its back! Yeah!
Bye, buddy!
What kind of loot does that give? A canteen. Also, the wolf is hungry.
Truly the mightiest of loots.
No, get your num-nums. Good job. He got his num-nums.
No, actually, I did.
He got his num-nums. All right,
took his num-nums.
All right, well, first off, we're going to have to do no armor, because my armor is mostly broken.
That's all right, good.
So what is your challenge
of choice?
I'll
hold the wolf, crit.
I don't know, no lightsabers?
Lightsabers would be too easy. It'd be who hits first.
All right.
What's your challenge?
No lightsabers, that's it.
Oh, no lightsabers. That's it? Any other tool in your arsenal?
Yep.
All right, let's do a 3-2-1 and go.
3-2-1, go! I saw that coming.
Oh,
and
right.
I saw that coming.
His ghost has...
No!
What?
What? Did the I summon a devil geo?
No, that's a Gobu ghost.
Wait, what did I do?
Oh, I had the gobble on my shoulder from the Arctic area.
Oh, the fire killed you.
Yeah, it did a lot of damage.
Does that mean I win the wolf?
No, ghost killed you first.
No, I'm not dead.
I just knocked him out because I was gonna beat the crap out of his dead or his unconscious body.
I'm not dead, Nitz, so does that mean I win the wolf?
I mean, I still just have to kill you, so I just have to get over there again.
No, it's a one-life deal.
I would never stipulate
that. That's
how
duels work, Ghost. You don't get up after someone shoots you in the duel.
Well, technically, he did shoot you, Crit.
No. He threw a rock at my head, and I lit him on fire, and he burned Bad Nitz.
I'm impressed I hit you when I couldn't see anything because of the
fire. Bad Nitz.
Oh, man! That was gruesome!
What the hell did you do?
I kept stabbing at him with the lightsaber, and I spun around him until I finally hit him, but the final hit literally looked like I was stabbing my lightsaber his ass.
I won the wolf. The wolf is mine now. You can, if you want to...
High melee damage fire element really sucks for fighting.
Ghost, if you want to peel that, we'll have to duel again.
Yeah, but I kind of used my trump card already, so...
Bye, Ghost.
I'm going to go throw the gobble back in base.
Oh, who has the wolf? Where's
hello,
my wolf?
Nitz has it.
Where's my wolf, Nitz? Island. Huh?
I left it there.
He's not here, though.
I've got the gobble, so...
Yeah, Nitz has the wolf. Because it's not here.
Unless it was
following
you. I'll
kill you too if I have to.
I don't have it on my shoulder. I will stand next to you so you can look at me.
Anymore.
Oh my god, did you just throw it in the ocean?
No.
It's probably in the breeding room because he just came from right there.
Ghost, do you have it?
No. I took the gobble back.
The fuck's my wolf?
I like how Crit keeps saying my wolf.
My wolf now. I won in a goddamn duel. That's how duels work, Nance.
I'm the one that tamed it, Crit.
And the worst part is I can't really, like, complain about the duel because I totally was using my own powers as well, and I was gonna cheat and do, like, the least honorable way of killing him possible.
My fucking wolf, Nance. I'll start killing everything in base.
I don't see it. Oh, wait, there it is. It's over by the star... Starfighters. Also, it's been named Tom.
Who the fuck is Tom? This is not Tom.
It's a female wolf. That's what's the best part
of it. Oh, no, no, no. This is...
Tomothy?
See, unlike you, Crit, I know to name the dinos.
This is Mott.
So you can't find them.
This is Mott.
I think that's a good point to end the episode. So we made some progress. We got the chemical bench.
Chemistry bench. It's in the Star Wars house.
Oh, let me see if we got any fertilizer. If we have some fertilizer, then we can make the redwood next time.
We have
3, but we need 10. So by next time, that fertilizer will be ready.
If you want, I mean, you could throw out some of my magical fertilizer in exchange.
Basically, it's just fast crafting. It'll eventually happen, and, you know, whatnot.
Alright, well, if you guys have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next episode.
See ya.
Goodbye.
See ya.